1300. It's the Tom Hammer Trophy. And Caitlin King will jump back aboard I Fought Delore. They're off, and it was the slowest into stride. Bimmy's Twin will go back with it. Rakuro Kubi broke well. Cool Handy's going to be part of the leading speed as well. And Walker's going to split the Kilgour duo with View of Blue in the middle. Taking the drop off the speed was Bimmy's Twin, who was fourth and second to last. And the last one as they run into the back, I Fought Delore. Danny Walker's going to take over and control here. She's got View of Blue running. Long at 1300 meters, she's two lengths in front of in second place in Rakuro Kubi, the last start winner. Stablemate Green Cap, Cool Hand with the shadow roll to its outside. Bimmy's Twin was next, three quarters away, second to last, and last of all was I Fought Delore. That's the order down the side. Five lengths covers them top end to tail, and Danny Walker takes them to the side with View of Blue. Leads out ahead, it's got company. Cool Hand getting up on the inside is Rakuro Kubi, so View of Blue might have left the fence there. Then followed by Bimmy's Twin, and I Fought Delore is last, but there isn't too much between them as they run up towards the 350. View of Blue, Rakuro Kubi. Cool Hand's run look to be short-lived. Then followed by getting to the outside, I Fought Delore. Inside the 200, View of Blue leads. I Fought Delore, Bimmy's Twin are trying hard. Back to the inside, Rakuro Kubi spread across the track. View of Blue, I Fought Delore, Rakuro Kubi. Oh, I think I Fought Delore out wide's got up and won, but it's desperately tight. Rakuro Kubi, the inside. View of Blue, I fancies, ran third, but we'll await the photo there. Then followed by Bimmy's Twin. The last one was Cool Hand.